Hey, buddy. I'm here in Medellin. I've been here 5 days, but it's been raining. It's my fifth day. No rain. Right there is the called Monument. I believe it's called Monument de la Raza. You might not be able to see it too good because the sun's right behind it. And this is pretty much the main, I believe this is the main municipal building. I'll be walking over there to Parque de Luces. And then I'll stop the video there. Then I'll walk to Plaza Botero. And I'll make video over there. So I'll have several videos today. Just take a quick look here. It's Monday, 12:50 p.m. There's the office of passports over there. Medellín is another thing. A little bit windy today, but at least it's not raining. I was actually in Parque Jerry's Friday night, but it was raining and I couldn't do much. Thank you. business. Nobody's jaywalking. See in Medellin, they do have lots of lanes for the bikes here. And right here is the Parque de las Luces. You can see at night these all kind of light up and stuff, different colors. The free library. Place called the Grand Plaza, but I'm gonna just finish my video pretty soon around here though. Looks like an interesting street. Lots of things for sale, art stuff. TV camera. These guys got some serious cameras there. Kind of warm today. All right, guys, so I'm gonna end the video pretty soon. My next video is I'm gonna be walking on this street right here. Cincuenta años. All right, folks, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys like it. My next video will be me walking down that way. So I'll talk to you guys later.